the fastest man through the key section today. You can teach an old dog new tricks. Greg Minnaar, I mean, incredible. The riskiest part of the track to me.
But he can teach us new tricks. He chose a very different line than anyone else, which we weren't sure if he actually wanted to do that. But it's Greg Minnaar, so yes, he wanted to do that. And it wasn't only different, it was also a lot faster than anyone else through that key section.
The mind boggles, doesn't it, really? 40 years old.